Cameron taught us how to play.
Oh, yeah.
We had a good time.
I used to play gin rummy with my grandma.
But Cameron's one of the smart kids, so he knows where the cards are at out there being thrown around and stuff.
James?
No, it was Jim's. Waiting on him to get sit down.
Sorry.
Don't be looking at my cards, Mom.
Jeez. I lose my. Look at the mic. Where'd you do that? You did that before. Oh, I had the shotgun mic. Really? I know, fell on top fast. Can you bring another drop down? No, that wasn't me. Oh.
Oh, no, I had to draw the two.
Green.
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 That's about right through here.
I'm gonna have.
Yep. I gotta play something, right?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Wow. What kind of
red? Potted meat and Lego food.
Red.
No, it ain't red. It's green.
Potted meat.
I thought I'd point that out.
Oh boy.
Give it back to him. Don't you have death in your hand there
back
somewhere?
Saying,
do you have any red cards?
Or possibly a black one.
John, keep drawing. Yep. Eight or green.
I can't get my wallet.
There, John.
It's got to be red.
Get on out of here.
It's got to be red.
Get on out of here.
It's got to be red.
Get on out of here.
Yeah.
He showed it to everybody, I think, except the dog.
Yeah.
The dad.
Sandy, you have to draw two.
Sure do you.
I want to draw two.
It's okay.
I think it's a joint.
You ever come across Fred, I'll take you. Fred. Give me Fred.
Who's the next one in line?
I know parts of Smokey the Bandit,
too. I'm still drawing.
She's still drawing.
I have to...
Hey.